I am Thomson Lengulisiei from APA Insurance General Division. APA Insurance is part of the Apollo Group, one of the leading insurance groups operating in East Africa, providing a broad array of insurance solutions across Kenya, Uganda, and Tanzania. APA is one of the Kenya's largest general insurers and provide access to a unique range of micro-insurance products. These other primary insurance business units include APA Life Insurance, APA Insurance in Uganda, asset management company Apollo Asset Management, and property company Gordon Court. Micro-insurance is insurance that is aimed at the low-income market, and more specifically, are the working poor in both the formal and informal economies. At APA, we realize that there is a gap for people who are traditionally unserved and low-income earners in developing countries are more vulnerable and own fewer assets. Ordinary life risks could therefore completely wipe out families' entire savings. Through our tailored micro-insurance products, we would like to safeguard these families' source of livelihood. Index-based livestock insurance, IBLI, is a product that is designed to protect against prolonged forage scarcity. IBLI triggers payment to pastoralists to help maintain their livestock in the face of severe forage scarcity as a result of drought. Livestock is the major source of wealth for nomadic rural communities, making them highly vulnerable to fluctuations and uncertainties in weather and pasture growth. IBLI provides an important safety net to pastoralists operating in arid and semi-arid areas characterized by low, unreliable, and poorly distributed rainfall. Livestock insurance will be a welcome break to the loss that has been experienced in the past as pastoralists will have the ability to protect their investment. As an APA agent, it will be important to take the IBLI course so as to equip yourself with the basics of insurance as well as properly understand the IBLI products, its features and benefits. This will enable you to effectively engage with the communities, giving them the right information about what the product covers and does not cover so that they fully understand and purchase the product. We are keen on the making the product sustainable, and this is possible if correct information is given to the communities. The course starts by covering the basics concept of insurance to offer background on the key principles in which insurance operates, then proceeds to explain in detail the index-based insurance and the asset protection contract which we currently sell in the market. Some of the key areas covered include how to calculate the index, policy premiums and payouts, which are keen in the day-to-day interactions between the sales agent and the communities. This course is interactive and brings in real situations that the sales agents are most likely to encounter in their day-to-day interactions with the pastoralist. This course is compulsory for all IBLI APA sales agents and must be completed before full enrollment as agent of the company. All participants who complete the course will be awarded an index-based livestock insurance certification by the company. We encourage you to take this course because livestock provide food and income to the majority of the 1.2 billion people living on less than a dollar per day globally. Close to home here in Kenya, agricultural production is at the very foundation of our society. While livestock farmers benefit from an increase in demand for livestock product, milk, meat, hides and skins, they are so vulnerable to a number of risks that are mostly way out of their control and which significantly impact on their output. Together with ILRI, we want to help make pastoralists a lot more sustainable by mitigating drought-related risks. We aim to address this challenge to livelihoods, our bread basket, and our economy. It's all about food security in this country.